coming. This brother touched my heart. Listen to him. Listen to my brother here. Listen, you say what?
Please. Can
you hear that? You can see my brother. He said, Kiasokola, untapelele, please. It's a very touching. This, what he says is coming from the heart. It's me. You don't know. You can see my brother here. If this man wearing a ring, and when I was there, look at Mama crying. For him to come here and say, because I was looking at you, some of you are laughing. You are laughing. Why are you laughing when this brother is crying? Do you know, you can't go, you can't enter his shoes.
I've showed you all things. How that so laboring he ought to support the weak and to remember the words of the Lord Jesus. How he said, it is more blessed to give than to receive.
Some of you want to be anointed, do something here. Because you need to be connected with the destiny to reach your destiny. Especially these ones who are to be used by God or blessed financially. As you are doing that, you are opening a door of your destiny. I see you opening a door of your destiny. Zukata. Zubatakata. Zukatatatakata. As you are sowing in the ministry of opening destinies, even your destiny is open right now. You are sowing in the ministry of opening destinies, even your destiny is open right now. No one will be able to stop you. No one will be able to stop your destiny. No one will be able to stop your destiny. In the name of Jesus. As I'm speaking with you, if you are watching, I say, hey, you are a destiny encounter.
Amen.
You are a destiny encounter.
Amen.
You are entering a level
Amen.
Where no one will stop you.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name.